Like so many towns across Maine, Freeport is battling major financial strains, and they are looking at ways to save money. One is to consolidate Freeport's emergency dispatch services with neighboring communities. And tonight, the public had a chance to speak out about it. News 8's Jackie Couture is in Freeport right now, and she shares some of what was said at the meeting in this Project Economy report. Jackie.
Atari, well, more than 50 people showed up for tonight's public hearing that lasted about an hour and a half. Dozens of people stood before the town council asking them to keep dispatch services right here in Freeport.
Do we honestly know each and every resident of Freeport? No, we have over 8,000 residents. But those that utilize our services frequently, we do know where they live. A lot of us know their voices.
Mary Smith's worked as a Freeport dispatcher since 1988. Beyond wanting to save her job, she fears for public safety without local control.
I always talk about the need to keep things local, that it's nice to have the presence of people here in our town rather than someplace else.
Smith's concerns were echoed by dozens at town hall tonight as town officials are looking to bridge a $366,000 budget gap. The proposal of consolidating emergency dispatch services with Brunswick or Cumberland County could mean savings of $80,000 to $108,000 a year.
Dispatch to many people is community. And community it's very important to me, and it's very important to everybody who was in that room. But at the same time, we have budget realities that we face.
When governments reduce their expenditures, rightfully so in some ways, that people die.
Tax-wise, I agree with the lady who said she'd be glad to write a check. So would I. I want to keep our dispatch center in town because it helps the residents of the town and it helps the elderly of the town who use the call system of checking in.
I want to stress that we are at the beginning of the process. There are many other things that need to be examined, and we have not made any final decisions on anything right now.
Again, this proposal is just one piece of the budget. Once that budget is finally drafted, more public hearings will follow. And there is no doubt people here in Freeport will be keeping a close eye. We're live in Freeport tonight. Jackie Couture, News 8.